Diver Eric plays Stardew Valley, game 1, episode 27. Oops, that is not the right thing. There we go. Alright. Let us go, go, go. Better freaking be there today. I want to buy my my cow stuff. No, god darn it. Fuck. Amaranth. All right. Oh, I don't think I planted any, but. Frickin' A. Don't eat the goddamn mushroom this time. Alright, let's go pet some animals. Chickens. One. Two. Where's my other white chicken? If I can close the door so they don't run around everywhere. Wasted my time. Alright, there we go. I got all the chickens. Alright, cow time. Where my cow's at? Gold corn, excellent. Put that away. Not in here, apparently. Here, maybe? Sure. Windy. Stir fry. I know I have gold corn somewhere, but okay, just be there. All right, let's water everything so I don't forget that. And sprinklers are the best. Definitely need to get more of those going. Whoa, cool. I like the effect of the wind. That's really neat. Wrong way, dude. Yes, dog. Way. Alright. Arnie better freaking be there. Indeed. Let's get a milk pail. A heater. Another heater. I'm out of money. Gosh darn it. No other cows for me. All right, let's go to the community center. No chaos and no, upgrading my coop. That's okay, it's not like I have enough stones yet. Need one of those too. I might have three out of the four I need for the fall forging. I think all I need now is maybe whatever that plant was that I passed by before. Like a flower looking plant. Is that foraging? Oh, I already had one of those. What do you frickin' know? Alright. Fall forging. You. Bundle complete. Fall seeds. Very good. Alright. Fall forging. Construction. Winter foraging. Could finish that. Get some kind of bridge repair. I don't know if I care about that. Alright. Let's go back to my house. See if I can milk any of these cows. So that one's a baby. This one does not look like a baby. Oh, it is a baby, huh? That one's a baby too? Well, let's see what happens if I try to milk you. Too young to produce milk. Too young to produce milk. Maybe I have one more day left to go. Can I get milk? Too young to produce milk. Alright, well, I tried. Cool. Too cool. Nice. Something, if anything, for another silo. Alright, watering time. I guess I should have just done a bunch of rows of three so I could just go across and super water every time. Than my little cow. I wonder what he's barking at. Alright. More eggs, more mew. And let's see, put the mushroom away. But definitely eat this blackberry, but first. Nope. Get some quartz going. Yum, yum, yum. All right, might as well eat another one. Oh, can't actually eat it when you want to? There we go. All right, it's probably not good to have this stuff right next to, but I don't want to do it until I have another silo, but still, just in case, don't want to lose my crops. There we go. All right. Oh, gotta put those meows away for sale. Okay. Ooh, a train. Right. Train is up there, so I guess I gotta get up there. However, I do that. Up from the carpenter shop. Let's see if I can do it before time runs out. Dancing mushrooms. Never been up here before, so here's the first time for everything. What is this? A bath. Oh no, you will have to trust you, sorry. Oh, alright, well let me deal with this train first, then I'll come back here. Railroad crossing. Dave said it like throw stuff here or something. I don't see anything. Unless I'm early. I don't know. Well, I'll go to the bathhouse. See what happens there. Trying to shower with your clothes on? How do I change my clothes? You're too weak to lift it. Okay. Okay, now I'm not dressed anymore. Ooh, cool. Cool, who knew this was here? Swimming in the bathhouse. Wonder what this is supposed to do for you. Well, it's a neat diversion anyway. Oh, I bought some heaters. I should freaking put those in the barns and stuff. pointless-ish, I guess? I don't know. Have to figure something out. Maybe it just took me too long to get there. Mushrooms, including one I have to take to the community center. All right, stay warm, chickens. It's like they were talking as soon as I came in, they're pretending to sleep or something, like they're little kids. Alright, cool. Stay warm, cows. Ooh, something grew, maybe. Alright. Some mayo, some bars. Bridge. Alright, there we go. I just need to save up some money for that chicken coop. Alright, keep up like this. Just on mayo, we'll get there pretty soon. Nice. Day four. At least one of my cows should finally be old enough to milk. But we'll see. And my jelly's ready. Alright, well, this has been Eric playing Stardew Valley. I'll see you next time. Bye.